Hey there, I'm Fred.
Oh, hey, I'm Paul.
You new around here?
Yep, my first day. Is it that obvious?
Nah. You should have seen the nerd that just arrived before you. Completely lost. I don't know what this nerd is doing around here, but if he's in charge of something, we better get out of here.
When you say nerd, you mean like the kind of guy that really likes to show off his knowledge, right?
Well, you know, a nerd. A guy that loves weird intellectual stuff.
Well, don't mean to bother, but I think you're talking about a geek. There's a difference.
Really?
Yeah, a nerd is someone that likes to know stuff and show it off. A nerd is not necessarily intelligent, he's knowledgeable. A nerd is a bit like a sport jockey in terms of attitude. The difference is that the sport guy likes to show his muscles, and the nerd likes to show off what he knows. Geeks, on the other hand, are basically weird people that are passionate about intellectual non-mainstream stuff.
So I guess you're a nerd.
Did you hear that?
What?
No!
What a nerd. Doesn't even know when to use his gun. Oh well, thanks for the gun. Later.